Welcome, good people of the world, and welcome to our new show, Coffee Talk. And this is the lovely Layla, and we are going to have a great time.
Hello. So we're here today at Ginza Street, and it's an amazing coffee shop, and we love it here. But this show is all about talking to you about the latest trends that happens all over the world, UAE, Dubai, Tokyo, LA, wherever. So I think today we're going to start talking about the high schools.
One of the main things in the UAE at the moment is, the schools and kids going back to school. I've got kids myself, and the hardest thing to do with children is to find something for them to do. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm at home and I'm doing my thing and I'm trying to get on with work and I've got my little one running around like, oh, daddy, do this, let's play. I'm gonna watch the YouTube. Oh, I wanna watch this, I wanna do that. And it's like.
So you must be relieved that school's starting and they're going back to school.
I am hugely relieved because you've got to think of new, different, unique ways for them to have fun.
Now, Lynn, I wanted to ask you, what do you think about your kids when they go to school? I mean, what is your concern about the food today? You know, I mean, it's happening for a long time. What they're eating at school, because I know a lot of parents, they're very concerned about this issue.
It's like when, obviously, one of the good things, when my child is at home, I take care of her food.
Yeah.
Like, so I know what's good. So I'm like, okay, you can have that. I know this is really good for you. You can only have this.
Exactly.
But then some parents, I know, I understand what you're going through, parents, when you're trying to think of new, interactive, great ways to occupy your kids, you just decide, oh, let's take them out somewhere. Mm-hmm. Let's take them out for something to eat. And the options aren't that great.
But then again, you have options. You know, there's healthy restaurant, there's unhealthy restaurant, but in a school, they're limited to a cafeteria. I mean,
this is the thing.
I think this is it's raising a lot of issue in Dubai.
It is. I mean, but it's just knowledge. A lot of the places, they're
that
just like,
true.
Okay, right, this food doesn't cost too much money. Yeah. Let's just get them in. Let's just keep them happy.
Yeah.
Let's just fill them with sugar. You know what I mean? Fill them up with sugar. And they're just like, and then they're just running around crazy. This is something that definitely needs to change in the UAE schools, but it's just knowledge. Mm-hmm. It's just knowledge. That's all
right.
It is. It's knowing how to have a healthy muffin without sugar. It's possible. People do it. I do it at home.
Or, you know, opting out for the healthier version, maybe not the soda juice or apple juice. You know,
even
parents could, you know, pack up their lunchbox. So that way they're saving money and also they're eating healthy at the same time.
This is it. You have to make it exciting for the children visually. And make them help you do the healthy treat.
Right, right.
And once they're taking part in the healthy treat, then they're like, oh yeah, cool, I made this.
Yes.
Oh, and then they eat it and it's great.
That's right. So make the cabbage look like a chocolate cookie or something, you know, garnish it. Anyways, moving on to the next subject, we're gonna talk about social isolation.
For now, for example, you know what I mean? Before we came on air,
where's my phone? Oh, okay, it's not here, it's in the bag.
Oh, I got a tweet. Oh, I got a tweet.
It's really bad. It's been so addicting. You know, even when you're meeting your family, your friends, and you're just sitting down, you know, you haven't seen them in years, and then you're just like, oh, I'm just checking my emails. I'm working, really, I am. This is work on my phone. You know?
This is the first time I'm actually looking at you properly. You know what I mean? And it's a lovely, lovely sight.
That's right,
you know what I mean?
Have to keep it away.
Exactly, because we're normally like this.
We're
you know what I mean?
Talking.
Normally online, I'm usually talking to you online. And to be talking to you in face is great.
It's crazy. I mean, I many of my friends, I don't keep in touch. It's not like old school where you just pick up the phone, you dial their number, and you're like, hi, how are you? You know?
Yeah.
What's the latest? Oh, you know the latest now because everything's like on their Facebook status, Instagram, Twitter, many things now. What's next?
A lot of people are getting isolated from that.
Mm-hmm.
That you become like this the solitude.
You think you're social, but you're really not.
You're not.
You're a robot. You're a robot in phones. It's controlling you.
That's it.
It's another persona.
Yeah.
It's not you anymore.
Yeah, that's it.
Because you're more socialer. I mean, you're more social behind the scenes, but. Yeah,
it's a dangerous thing. I mean, it's fun, but it can be dangerous.
Yeah,
you've got to treat it with care.
I think it's nice. Technology is great to have, but like anything else, you know, it just has to be done in controlled.
Yeah, control yourself, people. Control yourself.
Control yourself. Discipline yourself. we're going to talk about the popular trending videos that's happening right now.
My favorite section.
What is it?
I've got an amazing one for you, right? I couldn't even believe this is actually happening. Now, in the UAE, there's so many different things that we can do here and have fun with. There's so many different options. Mm. One of the things that you can do, you can go on the shooting range and you can try a many different array of different handguns and stuff like this. Recently, on YouTube, there was a 9-year-old girl who was let loose with an Uzi. And the worst thing, well, one of the worst things that could have happened actually did happen. Check it out.
No, we have to keep that held in. Otherwise the gun won't fire, okay?
I mean, guys, what do you think? Should she be there in the first place? Obviously, get in touch with us like on all of our social media platforms and on the comments below.
Yes, and whatever topic that we've covered today, anywhere from Dubai universities and schools, modern universities, junior school, please leave your comments below. We'd like to know.
That's it. Yeah, of course, this is the whole point. It's the interaction, it's being social. And this is what we want to do. This is what we want to talk about. And this is what the show is all about, that interaction, exactly. That talking about topics. And this is a hot topic at the moment. Driving. Crazy. Driving, shooting, all of these different things. Mm-hmm. Should kids be doing it?
I think the age has a lot to do with, and parental control. Mm. So where were the parents when this little girl was an Uzi at a shooting range? What is an Uzi doing at a shooting range?
I know. This is the thing. It's one of those things that, like, I don't want to laugh, but it's a laughable thing that it just shouldn't be happening. Like, what were the parents actually thinking?
You know what I mean?
What was the actually? I know. I'm fortunate for the actual guy.
For the instructor and his family. If he even had a family, care. What a terrible.
But what was he thinking? You know what I mean?
Here, child. Here's the Uzi. Have fun with it.
What are you thinking? You know what I mean? Like, especially you're an experienced person. When you've got this thing that has so much power.
I don't think I can hold an Uzi. I don't know about you, but I definitely cannot hold.
I've done it. And yeah, you have to have two hands. It has to be like this. And you're like...
it's like crazy. One blast. Poof.
He's mad.
Whoa. Have you heard about this Anaconda Nicki Minaj video?
I haven't.
No?
No.
Okay. So it's got a lot of hits on YouTube.
Really?
And yeah. So basically it's... it's Nicki Minaj advertising her derriere, shall we say.
Okay.
And it's brought in within 24 hours. It's the most amount of hits YouTube has ever seen. Anyways, check it out, guys. See what you think. And please keep your comments coming below.
I want to see this one.
Do you know how many hits did that video got?
No.
87 million.
87 million.
In 24 hours.
Yeah. You see, because there was always a subject matter about this. Whether...
Oh, I'm sorry. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
It's ridiculous, man. And is it real? That's the thing. Is it real? Did she get surgery for that? Is a plastic surgeon going to make a lot of money now?
It's not real.
Or is it? Do you think it's real?
I don't think it's real. It cannot be real. Of course not.
Guys, do you think it's real? I'm torn. I don't know. But yeah, it's very interesting though. It's very interesting.
Another interesting topic is as well the shark that was eaten by another fish. Can you believe now fishes eat sharks?
Fishes eat sharks.
Yes.
So there was a big fish.
Yeah, it was a 4-foot shark. And as this the fisherman was getting it out of the water, this big fish, it's called a grupa. It just went whoop and just swallowed the shark. And this is in Australia. So I'm already terrified of swimming. Definitely not going to Australia anytime.
But grupa, I love eating grupa.
Yeah.
Wow. I want to see this.
Hey, buddy. Whoa! Oh my god!
So that actually got 32 million hits.
32, yep.
How does it, did you, that's a,
it's,
wow.
It's scary, huh? Scary.
So the only predators in the ocean are not sharks anymore.
Yeah, I don't think the shark felt safe, you know? I mean, when it was pulling out, it was already like scared. And then once it went to that fish's mouth, like, it's over, bam, wow. Life over.
So there's gonna be a new movie out now called Beware of the Grouper. No more Jaws, man.
No more Jaws.
Mm. Fantastic. Well, right, so what are we going to do next week then?
So next week, I think we're going to talk about more, emphasize about the meal, nutrition,
yeah.
Nutrition in schools. I think next week we're going to have someone on this show, Andrew Picken.
Uh-huh.
We're going to have him here and talk about nutrition and how parents at home can help more with that.
I love this. And thank
more
you.
Educating.
I'd like to say a big thank you to Ginza Street Bakery
yes,
for like, providing us with some tasty beverages.
Fabulous.
You know what I mean? This is, I want to go through the whole menu. And see what the best
thing is. I'm still waiting for the coconut milk.
Coconut milk?
With apple pearl. Yeah, this sounds amazing. So maybe on the next show, we'll talk to you about it. It's the newest thing now in Coffee Buzz.
All right, let's do this. See you next week.